beautiful people. Happy weekend. How you guys doing, my people? So it's me again, lovely Janice TV. Yes, so today we are preparing Dodo Gizzard. Dodo Gizzard, I did it before. That was last year. The video is on my YouTube channel. So today I'm making it again for someone. So these are all the items that we need for our Dodo Gizzard. This is my groundnut oil, sliced onions. These are my seasoning, the salt, the pepper. In here we have pepper and onion. That's the gizzard, the sliced plantain. So now we'll be doing it together. So guys, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, today's the first time coming across, don't forget to hit the red button, subscribe, and after that, don't forget to share me out to your community. So guys, let's go. There's just a short video. We're just gonna rush it because the person is coming to take it. So let's go. So guys, I'm parboiling the gizzard. So right now I have to fry the dodo, the plantain. I'm adding a little salt so that to have nice taste. So this is just the work on it, the slicing and all that. So we have to wait for the oil to bleach a little bit more, then we can start our frying. The gizzard is just for like 10 minutes, then we'll do the frying too. Okay, so now we can. I've washed my hands, so I'm using a deep pot so it will be more faster for me. I have a deep fryer, but I think for now the quickest way is for me to just use a deep pot and not a deep fryer, because that one. So I'm frying the gizzard now. So while I'm frying the gizzard, I'll be frying the sauce. So this is the outcome of the plantain. Yeah. So now I'm about to fry my sauce. This is my sauce. This is my onion. Leave it for like 5 minutes. So guys, now this is the outcome of the plantain. So right now I'll be mixing it now. This is the gizzard. You just mix it like fried rice. The water out. So guys, this is the outcome of our little gizzard. Thank you all for watching. You can prepare your own as well and try it. It's very nice. So thanks for watching and God bless you all. Once again, don't forget to hit the red button, subscribe if you have not, and remain blessed. Bye for now.